Hi, I'm Jos Overschie, passionate trainer and consultant at Ovedicon. In this video, I will tell you more about how does a centrifugal pump work. I will do this in the following subjects: the parts of the pump and their function, the pump principle, so how does a centrifugal pump works, and at last, the pros and the cons. Let's take a closer look at the pump. In front of me, you see a cutaway pump. They removed a part of the pump housing so we can look inside, and this pump is special made for demonstration purposes. This pump you can divide in two parts. Here we have the electric motor, so the driver, and here we see the pump housing. And in this pump housing, we will find all parts of the pump. Let's take a closer look. Here we see the inlet port of the pump. So the minium will enter the pump through here. From there it goes into the impeller. And an impeller also looks like this. So the minium will enter the impeller here. The impeller will turn. And because of the turning of the impeller, we add energy to the medium. Behind the impeller, we find the mechanical seal. And the mechanical seal also looks like this. And the function of a mechanical seal is to avoid leakage of the medium out of the pump housing or to the motor. So we need a mechanical seal. The part we see here is the bearing. And the bearing looks like this. And we have a bearing because the shaft is coming through here. And the shaft has to turn because otherwise the impeller can't turn. So we need also the bearing. And the medium will leave the pump through the discharge port here. So now you know the medium enters here and goes out the pump here. Let's take a closer look on how the pump works. In this animation, you see on the left side the front view of a centrifugal pump housing, and on the right side you see the side view of the pump. And you see on the right side the motor, and on the left side you see the pump housing. In the middle of the animation, you see the medium entering the pump housing. The medium is coming in the impeller eye, and because of the rotation of the impeller, the medium will go to the outside of the impeller. You see that on the left side of the animation. You see the medium coming in the inlet. Please also pay attention to the rotation direction in this video. In this case, is that clockwise. You can also find anti-clockwise rotations, but in this video, clockwise rotation. The medium is going to the outside of the impeller, and then it will come into the pump housing, and it will leave the pump housing to the outlet of the pump. Now you know how a centrifugal pump works. And what about the pros and the cons of a centrifugal pump? A pro of a centrifugal pump is the price. It is the most used pump worldwide. And in comparison with a PD pump, a positive displacement pump, it has a low price. But it had also a con. A centrifugal pump is made for water-like products. So if you want to pump honey, you better take a positive displacement pump. So now you know what parts are in the pump. We know how the pump works, so you learned a lot. And I hope you enjoyed watching this video and maybe you learned something. If you have any questions, please drop them in the comments below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button. I hope to see you again. Bye.